Our master's program in biotechnology offers a foundation in the language of living cells, an in-depth understanding of bioengineering principles. Our students learn theory and research in various disciplines, such as cell and molecular biology, microbial physiology and metabolism, and genetic engineering. Additionally, our students get to use this theoretical knowledge in state-of-the-art biotechnological practices such as bioprocess engineering and bioprocess optimization and simulation. Our program is taught by internationally led researchers and lecturers who are passionate about teaching.
I chose my master's because I really like chemistry and biology. And I believe that biotechnology really like combines those two together. And I'm also interested in biomedicine, and I believe that biotechnology as a major supports that. So my program is special because, first of all, the topic is very interesting. We have a lot of support from the teachers and also from fellow students. I really like the cell studies that we have. We have a lot of studies that go around cells and cell metabolism and the engineering and also the possibilities that cell engineering gives.
I was looking for biotechnology program specifically, and this was of course one of the reasons, but also during my application I was looking into aalto research groups and labs, and those looked very interesting for me because I saw a lot of opportunities for my master thesis and future work. But also I think that it's very nice that you can also combine a technical part and like more theoretical like part about biology that gives a lot of opportunities.
Biotech is currently where computer sciences used to be in the 90s, so there's only one way and it's up with innovation. And there's a lot of good things you could do, like help circular economy become more established.
Biotechnology is of course relevant because it's a continuously growing field and it gives so many opportunities all over in the industrial scale, in medicine, and of course we can have more efficient processes and also we can have more clean processes, so we can have cleaner energy because of biotech.
Our optional courses provides the opportunity for our students to decide which path they would like to choose for the future.
The person who applies to this program should be very curious about nature and about life around, because this program learns you like how everything works.
Our students have gone on PhD programs in national and international universities in various fields, such as synthetic biology, bioprocess engineering, environmental engineering, cell and molecular biology, or even medical biotechnology. Our alumni are working in various fields of biotechnology and related industries, such as biopharmaceuticals and bioprocess engineering. If you are interested in microbial cell factories, cell and molecular biology, genetic engineering, bioprocess technology, then this is the curriculum for you.